Okay, I'm Weekend. So I'm a retail trader for almost 10 years. Of course, some of the years I've been trading, so some years after losing some money, I actually stopped for a few years, then I came back. All this trading is actually quite tedious. It's not as simple as it looks, right? I do spend a lot of time looking at chart. So one chart thing takes 10 minutes. So if you look at 10 chart, it will be like more than an hour, right? And every day you need to monitor. So it's quite tedious. And the result coming from all this effort is not so positive. So some years actually I lost money. So one day I happened to came across Trident in Facebook. So about robo trading. So I find it quite interesting with all this technology coming up. So seems like a logical sense for robot to trade for us. So I decided to give this robo trader a try. I'll open up my portfolio, a live account that I created 1 year plus 2 years ago. Then you can actually see how Trident have performed with the actual live account and the actual trades and the summary report from the broker. How Trident works is it's actually separate from the broker, right? So my money is in the broker, right? What Trident does is only to execute trade, right? So the robot cannot withdraw money from my trading account because it's actually controlled by the broker itself. So I can see the trades in both my Trident account and also my broker account. So yeah, I'm pretty quite confident that the robot is transparent to me. And helps me make some money. One of the beauty is I don't need to spend a lot of time to get a chart. I don't need to spend that time to get the financial report. So basically, I just let the robot run because I want to test this robot. So yeah, so far the result from this robot is actually quite good, right? So recently there's a market crash because of COVID. But in fact, this robo trader made a number of trades during that period of time. So I was quite surprised that it went through all the trade when the market is going down. What's more surprising is actually some of this trade or most of the trade that it executed made some profit. In the background, I don't know how the robot actually functioned. So I basically let it run, but I noticed that the robot don't trade every single day, right? Sometimes for weeks it doesn't trade at all. I don't know how it works, but the result tell me it works.
Okay, come, let's look at my live account, right? So this is my interactive poker account, right? Let me look at the portfolio analysis. My account has grown 18.94%, right? Let me go to year to date. This year where the coronavirus is impacting the market, right? So even with the market crash, with a lot of fund manager having a negative return, I'm still having 8.42% up for my account.
Regardless of your background, you all can give Trident a try, but Trident actually works well for me, right? From what I have shown you, my portfolio has been having consistent profit, right? Moving forward, I will try to use Trident to manage my portfolio, and thank you, Trident!